I was at the gym just earlier. And I'm chilling, man. I just got there. I just did one set, got my phone, was changing like music. And I feel this presence walk into the room. And I'm like, I kind of got a shiver down my spine. I'm like, what the fuck is that? I glance over. Tyler fucking won. He looks at me and he says, why are you on your phone at the gym, man? Like, dude, I was literally changing one song. And he just instantly disrespects me. Establishes his dominance of the room.